Do you guys have matching skins?
Stop. Yeah, we have matching beards.
Stop. Yeah. Okay. Two of you stand next to each other real quick. Blue, stand next to
bitches. We are.
This is like the most awkward couple ever. Both holding a flower, and I love it.
What's awkward about it?
Is I have a beard.
Beard. That's what's awkward about it.
The best thing is it's like, it's not only am I a woman with a beard, but I have armor, right? So it's like,
you're adorable.
I like that's wrong with you having a beard.
Right.
That could be awkward in the evenings. But...
God. If she's got to kiss him with a beard, he's got to kiss her with a beard. It's fair.
Yeah.
All right. It's
I can think of one.
What? Hollywood movies.
The 1990s.
Oh. Oh, wow.
1990.
Oh, I have a really good one, but I feel like Aurelian and Phedran might be the only ones who would get it.
No, let's
know
do
what
it.
A vagina
let's
looks
do it.
Like.
No, let's do it.
Okay, I'm gonna try.
You're
allowed
period.
To Google, I think, because this will be amazing.
Okay, your word, but not your thing.
Yeah.
I can't remember the 90s.
What?
That was when you recorded that terrible video with the TV show.
Well, it turns out it's not. That was 2000.
Oh, really?
Oh. That counts as the 90s.
90s is a long time ago.
I remember.
Yeah.
I was in high
school. Let's do the 90s. Let's do it.
I like the idea of the 90s.
Hang on, yeah, I'm just Googling the 1990s. There is nothing really cool in the 1990s.
Think back to high school.
Think back to elementary school.
Think back to elementary school.
Oh. I'm not that much older than you.
Slap bracelets.
Oh, wow.
People have slap bracelets. I just bought a slap watch like a year ago. Don't even joke.
All these fads are about to make a comeback.
Hey guys, this is Vaughn, and welcome back to another episode of The Building Game. I'm here with some of my favorite people. Once again, we've got Phedran, Blue Bayou, you are a little fuzzy today. We've got Aurelian,
hi,
lovely as ever. We got Zul'jin twerking on me.
Miley Cyrus.
Badge vomiting flowers at me. And I think there's a cheaty little, there he is, Nebris. And of course, my name is Vaughn, so we'll get started.
But we have a theme this time.
Oh yeah, we do have a theme this time. We are going to do
the 1990s.
The 1990s.
Just to alienate most of the viewers.
Right, and most of you were born. But hopefully you'll still enjoy it.
Okay.
Is there enough?
Like I said, if you don't know what mine is, just do a quick Google image search and it'll give you the general idea.
And I just thought of the worst thing I could think of, and I don't know if you can build it, but have fun.
Oh, oh God.
Yay.
This is going to be tough.
Wait, why am I?
Oh, wow.
What is this?
No.
Yeah, I don't know what this is either.
No.
This was a terrible theme.
Oh, my God. I don't know what to do. I don't know how to build this.
This is going to be the best.
I've never seen the thing that I'm building.
Are we all stymied?
No, I can do it. I can do it.
It's gonna happen. It's gonna happen.
It's gonna be fine.
It's gonna be terrible because I have no idea how to build it, but...
Yeah, I also have absolutely no clue what this thing is.
I just do a quick Google image search. I promise you, it'll be...
In my head, the thing that I'm building is like the most epic thing ever, and in reality, it's probably gonna be so disappointing. Well, I apologize.
That's exactly my thoughts.
I can't do this.
No. Have you tried Googling it?
Are we
yes,
doing Google?
That makes it worse.
I really hope you got mine, Nebs.
Whoever put this in is a girl. Because
then you got
none
mine.
None of the guys would know what this is.
Yeah, okay. I think Aurelia
like,
got mine.
This is what was on your Trapper Keeper.
Yes, okay, Aurelia got mine. Okay, I'm so happy that somebody who knows what it was got it. It'll never make it past the first round unless Phedran's after you. Okay,
I've just built something that has nothing to do.
You don't know what a Trapper Keeper is? Oh my God, have you not even seen that episode of
Yeah. It's very difficult to understand it when you don't know what they're talking about.
Trapper Keeper is just like a really fancy folder.
Oh God.
It's a binder. No, it's like a binder, kind of.
Oh yeah,
right?
Well it's like more than just a binder or a folder.
Why is it called Trapper Keeper there? It's a silly word.
Because it's a trap that you keep your things in.
It's a trap.
It's a trap.
Yes.
Okay, what if you Googled it and you still don't know
what it is?
Aww. Oh, God. Oh, well.
I hate the person that picked this. It makes sense because you're like the one person that doesn't really remember the 90s.
Shush you.
Why? I'm the same age she is.
Oh.
People watching mine are going to be sitting there thinking, well, I've seen the word and I don't know what you're doing.
Well, people will know what mine is, but it's very difficult to build. Like,
I don't want to build this.
Who put something terrible down?
I might have. Not sure.
What's wrong, Debs?
This is it's horribly inappropriate. And...
put down, like,
are you sure?
The lighthouse, you know.
Like that somebody put down something wildly inappropriate. Mine's like the most innocent of all words.
Mine is
like I am genuinely trying to refrain from building this.
Ari, I swear, I bet yours was like friendship bracelet.
You have no idea. You have no idea. You will.
It was.
I can't. I really cannot do this
in good faith.
God, how do I build this? Is it Badge? Did you pick some horrible word for him to build?
It was you, Badge.
I may have made a questionable choice in words.
There you go.
Uh oh. You ruined it. Broken Nebris.
Yeah.
I don't think I've ever seen Nebris offended by something so bad.
No.
It is the most offensive thing in the world.
It is?
Yes. Quite possibly. For a man, quite possibly.
Yeah. Why? So this is your doing.
From the 90s.
Yes, this is my
doing. I'm paralyzed. I can't do it. So
it's the 90s, brother.
You can't give up. You can't give up. This has to, you have to complete it.
Yeah.
You can't give up.
Nebris. Nebris.
Come on, team, man.
Yeah.
The group.
Oh, God.
Does it involve
passes pieces? Ready?
I did what I could. I did what I could.
Yeah, fast it. Like, come on.
You don't even know, man.
It's good at holding one of these, but...
He's still crying over there.
Yeah.
Faith in you, man. You can do this.
How are you only supposed to get 300 seconds?
I know.
Yeah, I think...
I don't know how to...
Wait, one of these has to be...
I'm really sorry for building this. I don't know. I feel like I end up apologizing a lot when I play this game. I should just own it.
You should just own
it. Like, no, it's perfect. It's
difficult.
Okay.
I'm building something that I've never seen. Like, I mean, I know what it's based on, but...
Okay.
I can't wait to see what poor Nebris has had to build here.
Yeah.
I'm so worried. If it's something that's terrible for a man that has to do with the 90s, I'm genuinely curious.
Oh, I could think of some.
It's going to be fantastic.
Like, what's something terrible that happened in the 90s?
Well, ask Freddie Mercury how he's doing.
Okay.
No, was it your word?
No.
Did you sit down?
No.
You're acting like you know a lot of information.
No,
about it.
No, I'm just, that's just
the
something.
80s.
No, he died in 91.
You're like, oh.
Sorry, I'm accurate. Jeez.
I'm wishing I went with my original word now.
I'm wishing I hadn't started building this.
Feeling bad that I just didn't do as good of a job as I could have. I'm not doing it justice. It's so perfectly 90s, and I'm just not...
I wish... Wait. So since this is your word, are you done? Can you teleport to me so you can see what I built? I feel like this is...
Hey.
I feel like you need to be part
that's,
of
it. That's not right.
How? She doesn't have to guess
that's
it.
Cheating.
Oh my god, that's amazing. I'm right next to you, so I'm just going to take a look at it. I would have included more dolphins, but you know.
Ooh. Oh, I know exactly what you're building.
Listen, I was given.
No, it's perfect. It's perfect. It's like it's everything I expected it to be.
Is it? Okay, good.
I'm really sorry that you have to guess what I'm building, but
do you like the initials though in the
corner?
Oh,
it's perfect. It's perfect. It's like middle school all over again.
Oh, Jesus Christ, this is gonna be...
Yeah, we're at
425. Okay, all right, I'm calling it a day.
Oh, wait, I'm done. I didn't hit the done button. Okay.
Nobody's ever gonna guess this, but it's my best attempt. Like...
I'm sorry, Nebris. I really am, dude.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
I hope some, like, one of the really, like, all of you men are fairly manly, so I hope one of you guys gets this and, like, totally is like, I totally know what that is. I had a folder like this.
I already know what you're building, man. I can just...
I am very manly.
Your toad's gonna get this, then, bro.
Based on the Trapper Keeper and the dolphins, I know what you've just built.
Yeah, exactly.
Uh-huh. Yes.
It's a pocket protector.
No. Well, it's a person's name, right?
Yes.
Oh,
we're just spoiling everything, aren't we?
You're the worst at secrets.
I know.
Whatever.
You're gonna guess what mine is. I feel like I should put like.
I'm nearly done.
It's always badge, isn't it?
It's like always badge. It's sometimes it's other shit, other people.
That's true. It's.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right. I'm sorry. You're right.
Whatever.
500 seconds back.
This is the hour-long version of the building game. It's cool.
I'm just putting an arrow so people know who I'm looking at here.
Oh, I should have done, like, Michael Jordan. Or, like, Air Jordans. Yeah. Oh, well.
Hang on. I'm just going to put a little bit of finishing touches.
I've never seen this, so I'm sorry that mine sucks.
You guys want to hear something really cute?
Yes.
My guinea pig has 3 white feet and 1 brown one.
Squeeze it hard. See what.
Oh God! What is this?
What? I'm really sorry, Ari. Oh my God! Oh, I don't know who this is. Wait. Ooh, okay.
I know what this is.
Wait. Is it? Oh. Okay. Wait. I have to see if I'm right.
What the fuck is this? Is this
like...
Where's the headband? I think I know what this is, but...
I know what this is.
I got it.
What's the name?
Oh, I feel so bad because I feel like I know who this is, and I don't.
I don't think...
Can I ask for a hint? No.
I've tried to both indicate the words themselves and what it relates to.
I think I have it.
Oh my God, no, I feel so bad because I should... Alright, I'm so sorry. I just...
Whoever did this...
Right on the tip of my tongue.
This is great.
That's the nature of the game, isn't it? You kind of...
I got the very manly build. I think it was.
Go on, Blaze. Sort it out.
I have a Thursday. It's in. All right.
Okay.
Oh, goodness. Jesus. Okay.
Ooh. Another thing that I've never seen.
Oh. Yeah.
What the hell?
No.
Can we Google?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it is.
How
does one draw this? How does one even draw this?
How does one do this?
I have to get really
cleanly.
Good at making people.
I did a Google a female's name and get a picture of
two girls. Oh, goodness.
Wow. I really like this skin block.
Yeah, the clay block.
Yeah. White.
I'm trying so hard to think about how I'm going to draw this.
You're not drawing.
Well, build it.
It's like a minute's already gone and she hasn't even started. Okay. Jeez. How do I do this?
Oh my God. Nip's still traumatized.
I really am.
Yeah, I think I got his now.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Sorry. Okay, I don't think
it's not good.
I'm gonna draw a tracksuit.
Ori, I'm so sorry you got stuck being behind me.
No, you're fine. I gotta be honest, I don't know how I'm gonna draw what that said, but...
Well, I guessed based off of something, and I think it was a good building, and I think I just didn't...
I feel like tracksuits should be involved.
I think you're right.
So.
Sounds very, very 80s.
It is super 80s. Okay.
Doing the 90s.
How do I build this without...
Ooh. Although the hairstyle for this, is oddly perfect.
Yes, exactly, right? I think that's... Oh, shoot, I forgot I only had to click once. Okay. Oh, no, come on. There we go. Is that...
How did you get this across is the question. Okay. This is terrible. Yes. This is the worst commentary that this game has ever had, too.
We're so focused.
It's absolutely
really focused on our work. Okay.
Fine.
I need to check colors.
Sorry.
Let us build, man.
Sorry.
Oh, I need to do odd blocks.
Oh, God. I don't know.
Bon is so, like, he's such a building game, like, hipster.
True. It's so true.
This is just awful.
I don't know what to do.
Just build something funny.
If he doesn't know what to do, give him an
impossible. I need to get better at making mouths. It's a real weakness of mine. I think it's...
But we have Nevers here with us.
I'm doing a sign with words, and you guys can suck it. I don't care.
Yeah, I think that the building game rules are really just guidelines, you know?
Yeah, like the 300 seconds, definitely a guideline.
Yes, if it made it so that you teleported, I would just I would just be over.
It would be over. It would be like one block, and you'd be like, good luck.
I'd like it to do that, that's
nice. Yeah, it would be nice to have the option, I guess.
Ori, I'm so sorry.
I don't know how to get the other word across.
Much better.
What's the name for that item that you can rope horses with in Minecraft?
A lasso?
Lead. That's what I'm looking for. Lead. Thank you.
I don't think you can spawn mobs.
It's a spawn.
Oh, good. I know what I can do. Maybe.
Oh, I know what I should have done. Oh, I'm being stupid. Okay.
Too late.
It's too late. I've already destroyed the original one. Well, it's only part of it. It's okay. It's okay.
I don't.
Oh, one person is ready. I love it.
We got one.
Two.
No, it's okay. I got it. No, it's gonna be perfect.
I can't go into more detail on this build. Crap. I just can't.
He's deformed.
No, I can't really write that. That's too... That does not look at all what I'm going to look like.
Somebody's in the comments of this video be like, Ari cheated! She used words! Well...
Cheater.
You can use words?
No.
No, you can't, but I'm doing it.
Unless you're...
In which case you could do it.
Be invited back.
I am blatantly cheating, but...
We forgive you.
Oh, jeez.
Alright, the proportions are a little wrong, but I'm hoping that...
I'm sorry.
This sort
of... Oh, my proportions are terrible, too.
Right.
I just feel bad. Right, I think this conveys it a little bit better.
Okay. I'm blanking it out so that... Whatever.
I might need, like, a sensor bar for mine.
Oh, no. Oh my, what the heck word was this?
You guys are bad people. Oh. Whoever picked this bad thing,
I'm a bad
not
person.
Looking forward.
I was gonna pick the Matrix, but it was 99. I should have picked that. It would have been way better.
Yeah.
That was
I feel like what was written on the card is not what's reflected. It's close enough.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna go with it.
I feel the same way. I feel like
Blue, you should just look at it.
Guys.
She doesn't have to guess it.
I'm
for my creativity. Oh, that's perfect. Okay, that's very similar to what I guessed based on.
Oh, is it?
Yes.
Okay.
I'd like to say that I'm quite proud of this one.
There's six of them.
What? Actually, all that matters.
Oh, I like this. Well, okay, I'm sorry you have to guess this now. You just...
This is going to be the YouTube story of Blue apologizing for like 13
minutes. Yeah, you know what? You know, I'm not sorry. I'm happy and proud of my fabulous build.
Good. You should be. It's as good as the Pope Mobile.
Oh, that was such a good round.
It's the best build.
That was awesome. All right. Okay. That's going to have to do.
I can't look at this anymore.
I always hate
you people.
In the corner.
Oh, this is awesome.
I think I'm on the wrong side of this.
Yeah, I think you are. What is this?
I don't know what's happening here.
Oh, I'm
God, I know what this is. Oh my god, that is 90s. Oh.
I used to like the 90s.
That's all I played this game. The sign saved it.
Oh, I just have to remember what that is. It's,
Did it? The sign saved it?
Yep. Yes.
Yeah, see?
Yes, big time.
I don't know what's going on here.
Oh my god, I cannot believe this.
Okay. What the heck?
I love this suit that this guy...
I think...
Did you like my track suit?
So blinged out.
You like the green stripe down the side?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna not use the, euphemism so that this can stay somewhat PG.
I love, like,
why are you putting
the attitude as well, like the hand on the hip. Very nice.
Right. For the record, my choice that I made, my first choice, was very innocent. It could have been portrayed in hundreds of ways.
There is okay,
the most obvious happened to be quite borderline satanic.
I think this is probably a couple of things.
Borderline satanic.
Wow. I remember that from the 90s.
There is no logic to why I've just written what I've written. I just want people to know that.
I just picked it for no reason.
By the way, the symbols coming off of a particular object in the drawing that I'm looking at is ingenious.
Somebody doesn't
know. Yes!
This is gonna be fun.
What? That is a thing?
Yes.
Yes. Stop. I can't even draw that. Why?
Now you understand why Nebs was so mad.
I think my guess is.
How did you guess it? How did you guess that?
I'm at least very proud of the fact that it seems to have come that far.
I assume that maybe people are just... Maybe there's more than one really terrible thing going around.
I haven't had to do anything too terrible.
Yeah, I've not seen it yet, which means I've probably got to guess it next.
Yeah, it's true. It's probably coming to me.
Oh my god, this is awful. This is literally awful.
Yes!
Good job!
So
broke everyone.
This is...
I don't know how to express this.
Now you know my pain. You know my struggles. This is the story
of how I died.
Of how about my life got flipped.
I like to think of.
All right. Again, proportions are a little bit off, but right. I think I'll get the idea across. Nope. It's snow. I want to block
the iron. Maybe I should have made this a little taller. It's not much. There's not a lot of hanging happening here.
Can you say anything that isn't some sort of
euphemism?
Sorry, I'm just awesome like that, I guess.
Just hanging here.
Just hanging. There. That guy is not having a good day. He's not? Okay, whatever. We're gonna do this.
I am horrible at drawing heads.
Yeah, I just put a block of white wool and there he has a head.
That counts, right?
I don't even know what... Okay.
Yes, exactly right.
At least you didn't have to build it! I have to
this. Exactly. I was like, at least I didn't have to build it. I'm so happy I didn't.
To see what it is.
Mm. No. Mm. You can really wait.
Is that bad?
It's pretty bad.
Not equal?
But you could guess what it is.
I mean, I didn't guess what it is. I have no idea how she guessed what it is.
Mm. Well, it was a thing in the 90s.
Mm. Yeah.
Mm, interesting.
The proportion of the thing that I'm drawing is very off, and I apologize.
Well, I'm extremely curious now.
Assuming this, it'd be really funny if like the thing that Nebs originally got turned into something really like nice and
right.
What am I made? Is it?
God.
I mean, I've never been more uncomfortable building something in my life.
Oh wow,
that sounds like it.
I accomplished great stuff then.
Wow, you've broken some of the people in this game.
You know what? This is pretty much the only way I'm ever going to get this point across.
Why? Okay, I'm done.
Oh god, there's so many of them.
Oh my.
That sounds like my porn as well.
How many did you make?
I don't know how to help you draw this. I'm just calling it.
Okay, I'm almost done.
I used to like this game. Until...
I'm nowhere near done.
Oh, this game is amazing. I love the building game.
I do like it.
I don't like... anymore.
Like, part of me hopes they'll put it on the Play Minecraft server, but, like, I wonder if it would be as much fun playing with random people, you know?
Mm. I think it would be really difficult if you're not in a call with someone.
That does not get the point across at all.
Alright, this is my minimalism phase. These are all very minimalistic. Hopefully they get it across.
People are ready and I haven't even started building my main build yet.
Oh my.
What? Oh my god, Badge, come on.
Yeah, it took me about 200 on the first one before I started building.
Who invited this guy?
I did not pick a good spot for this.
I'm just getting creative now and decorating.
I have to find. There we go. Sweet.
La la la. La.
Oh no, that looks wrong.
Yes, I made an addition. It totally complements the build now.
All right.
I'm totally using signs and words, and I'm so sorry, but there is literally blue.
It's blue.
I understand completely.
No, I think you need to take a gander. Okay, this, and wait. Hopefully I've done it. Hopefully I've done it.
Okay, wait, I got it.
This is the most effed up thing I've ever built in my life.
I'm concerned.
Oh my god, it's perfect. That is perfect.
If you're building the one I built, I spent the rest of the time facing the wall, so.
It has blood drops!
Oh god! It's mine!
Oh god, that's just
I'm literally crying and I want you guys to know this.
It's okay, it's almost over.
I'm sorry.
Until we go back and look over it.
Just play with your guinea pig.
Yeah, I'm glad that
you I can't.
You can't touch him after that.
I need to take a shower.
Oh, God. Oh.
It's so graphic.
I will say the one that I had to guess based on was a lot less graphic.
Oh, wow.
It wasn't. I hope you guessed the wrong thing.
I could say that if I was watching you right now, I would have to go over to your point of view right now and see what you could
do. I have tears streaming down my face.
I'm sure you did.
I literally cried.
You broke my hand. Oh, I should have just guessed like a fuzzy bunny.
Right?
Just to end this streak, you know?
Do it. Just save us.
Why is it so bad?
I'm like, never coming back.
So longing the horror.
I love how we were like, let's have a nice theme.
Oh, that's it, that's it.
Right?
Yeah, I was expecting like scrunchies and stuff.
Zul'jin? What are we doing in the 90s?
Just,
I'm nearly there.
The 90s is ruined for me. I know.
Oh, and you know what's really sad is I remember this from the 90s.
Exactly. What this happened,
and my mom had to explain to me what it was. Exactly.
Now I'm thinking of all sorts of horrible things.
Okay. Oh my god, what? Somebody got it. Who got it?
I've got blood.
What's
yep. Yeah.
That's oh my god! I know what this is! Oh my god. Oh god.
I'm so confused.
Oh god. That's where your mind went, Zul'jin.
I'm sorry, dude.
What the hell is this?
God.
Oh, I totally know what this is. It makes me very happy. I mean, I'm assuming I'm right, but I assume I'm right. That has to be.
Yeah. Oh, God. Oh, do you know why I'm crying now? Yeah. Do you know why I was crying?
Yeah.
I can't.
I have to look at this build. I got in, and whoever built this, if this was you, Blue, you did a fantastic job.
I'm quite proud of that one.
I literally landed, and I didn't even have to look at it. I was like,
exactly.
Nope.
Yeah. No. I mean, it was an easy word. Oh, I'll give it that. But I'm quite proud of how it turned out.
Oh, God, I don't want to believe.
No idea.
That's sorry. Probably going to be the build I'm most proud of and most ashamed of at the same time.
Trying to think of how to guess this without sounding offensive.
So. Nope, do it. Just go offensive. That's what we're doing now.
Apparently.
Yep.
I think that ship has sailed.
That ship has most definitely sailed. Bon, how are you still guessing?
I had to look up how to spell it.
Oh.
Hang on one sec. Okay. There we go. Put a little sign on it. I added the sign. Okay.
Okay, are we done?
Are we done? Oh my god.
No, nothing.
Oh, there are people who do not know what I built. That's okay. Perfect.
I didn't
hold
get
on, even remember what my
one.
Thing was.
Yeah.
Oh, I can see how that happened.
Mine
okay,
is
wait, where are we going?
To the iron box.
We're starting with Lisa Frank.
Oh.
Over here.
Okay, now I understand the one I guessed.
Alright, yeah. So whose word was this?
This was Lisa Frank. This was my word.
Wonderful.
And Ori did an amazing job. It could have used more dolphins.
Hey, hang on. What the hell is Lisa Frank?
Yeah, just I've never heard of this.
Yeah, it's Lisa like, Frank. Think of like the hippies. Like a lady who was like all stoned out during the hippie phase had to make binders for little girls in the 90s. And so it was all like dolphins and kitties.
Rainbows.
So many rainbows.
Every like, girl had a binder that had this artwork on it. It was like
yeah.
Kind of bubbly looking and sparkly. And
it's like rainbow glitters and dolphins.
Yep. And I guessed that perfectly because I definitely knew it. Wow. I like unicorns, so I got yeah. Lisa Frank things. Oh, and
oh, okay. See, that's
do you guys not know how to make a rainbow?
It's a horse. Oh, I love the horse.
This is the most retarded rainbow.
Sorry, I have to agree with my brace.
It's like a flag for like
an African colorblind
nation.
Well, I had to guess the next one, and I understand a little bit better where it came from now.
I would understand
why. Pride. Well, you know, that's not a bad
yeah.
thing.
You know what? That's true. I would see this
just
as
a guess.
Like...
I think...
But I didn't know which was important, so...
Is this too much?
I think I got the feeling across, didn't I?
It looks just like...
It may be slightly stereotypical. I don't know.
Yes, wait. What was the guess on this one?
Gay pride. And then the final thing was gay biker.
Wow. What is gay biker? And why is he not?
He's a leather daddy.
Oh my god.
This is how you make a rainbow.
Yeah. We went from Lisa Frank
to gay pride.
To gay rainbows.
Yeah, the rainbow made it through.
Oh, yeah. There are tears again.
Like of nipples on this guy.
Oh, here we go.
Okay.
Pornography, thank you, Nebris.
Oh, this is very nicely done. It was Saved by the Bell?
Yes!
But I guessed! That's what I guessed!
Oh, yes! Okay, good. I just didn't know what to do, so I thought TV...
Yeah.
Bell.
Talking about waking up in the morning, a TV show, yes. And a bell. And I was like, wake up in the morning,
That's awesome. See, I never watched Saved by the Bell, so.
This was beautifully done. Well, I guess this.
What does the sign say? I'm saved. Yeah, for signs. I wasn't the only one who cheated.
Yeah, I was like, the music there's no way that I'm going to get this across otherwise. So.
That's so good. I like that.
Glad that was the guess.
And I, Saved by the Bell. Oh, all right.
I made a terrible bell.
We knew the 90s.
You can climb my rainbow. Look
the
at bell his
bell. Wasn't the issue. Yeah. I understood what the bell was. I had no idea what the watch was telling me.
Oh, it's that you're saved by... Well, see, you didn't grow up in the 90s in the U.S.
No, I didn't.
No, it's...
Yeah. See, to me, this would have been this watch.
I know of Saved by the Bell, and I've seen it, but that...
Was the guess, the final guess.
Swatch? Oh, yeah.
Swatches are very interesting.
Also kind of a 90s thing. Yeah. So not bad.
I told you had a pink swatch.
It was swatch question mark.
Yeah.
there was a question mark.
Okay,
this was a phenomenal guess. Blue, you nailed this on the head, and then I just demolished
it. Oh, kid and play. I'm sorry.
What was it?
The actual thing is kid and play.
Who's that?
That's great. Kid and play?
Oh, there you go.
House party.
I recognized the giant hair, and I just couldn't think of who it was.
Yeah, I didn't know what it was. I had to Google it.
Had their own dance and all kind of stuff.
Yeah, no, they did. I'm so sorry. I guessed the Fresh Prince and Jazzy Jeff. I figured that was at least in the same idea.
Yeah. Oh yeah, this one is great.
And then this is totally the Fresh Prince.
So then this is what I did. It's the grandma that says, with you, auntie and uncle, to blank blank.
That's good. I like that.
And then it's this guy in a tracksuit and a gold. This was supposed to be Jazzy Jeff. But
this is my Fresh Prince of Bel Air.
What is that? Redstone lips?
90210.
And then there's the sign down here.
90210.
God. This looks like Fat Albert. Like, hey.
It's even worse if you line it up with the back and then his jowls get really big.
Oh, God. What was the guess on it?
Fresh Prince of Beverly Hills.
Beverly. Close.
90210.
That's close.
That's pretty good.
I didn't want to do it.
Beverly Hills.
Yeah, Beverly Hills is 90210.
Oh, wait. Is this the first one? Oh, no, wait.
I don't know if I can take
Oh my God. How did somebody get this wrong?
What is this?
This is so Mufasa.
Oh.
The Lion King.
That is so the Lion King.
Okay.
Oh, man.
I thought the pumpkins might confuse people, but
I just thought it was about the cliff.
I got it.
That is awesome.
Okay. Cliff is impressive. Well, now,
yeah, so now I know why this person built this and then why I guessed this. So
exactly. At least you guessed a good 90s thing. I mean, like, cliffhanger is also pretty 90s.
You can understand why that took me a while to build.
Yeah. That cliff is insane.
Why didn't you just use TNT?
I guess cliffhanger.
Yeah, that's what I built, so that's pretty good.
That's what I went with, too.
But they're lions.
Yeah.
They're clearly fine.
Look at this guy's head!
He's got a pressure plate. He's hanging on, though, for dear life.
Yes, he is. That's true.
He's losing his hair.
Did you make it a little too low?
Yeah, I had to make some.
I did that, too.
I don't think cliffhangers from the 90s, but that great set of cliffhangers.
Yeah.
Is this your plate?
Oh, no, I built the middle one.
The last one's mine. Oh,
oh God. Kaufman.
Oh, Lord.
Here we go.
Oh, God.
Oh, Lord.
All right, I'm looking forward to this because I didn't see any of this. So.
Oh, God.
Oh, yes, I did.
Okay. So.
This is what you guessed, right, Blue?
No, I saw the next one. So, Lorena Bobbitt. Yeah, okay.
So, never. This is the one you.
Yes.
Oh, God, I thought it was something offensive the way you were going on.
She's cutting off a penis. How is that not offensive? He had to draw a penis in the game.
Being
cut,
just
that he cut off.
Just any penis. A severed penis.
Severed penis.
God.
Really?
I'm impressed that you got that was a penis, because I'm not sure I would have known that was a penis. I might have thought that was an arm or something with the little fingers. Lorena Bobbitt. We all spelled it differently, I like.
Yeah.
Oh, I like the description in the head here.
I like the blood on this one. It's
nice. Yeah. Minimalist.
Yeah, minimalist. That was mine.
I knew what this nice. Was. I had to.
The penis needs a little work. If you
don't know. it needs a purple, right? It needs to be the purple.
Badge found the perfect color for penis head.
Oh, it's magenta, right? It's like, there you go.
John Bob.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, yeah, so I just did, because all I did was jump, right? So I thought, well, you know.
So amazing.
Wasn't he sleeping when she did it?
Yeah. Oh, I like the knife.
Yeah. Oh, and her like hand on her hip, she's like, I had enough with you.
Yeah, hand on the hip.
You always get
and then, but see,
he's how well, huh?
It's not proportionate. I mean, right. It's the size of his leg, but I mean, I had to make it so that you kind of knew.
Speak for yourself, girl.
Tripod. Oh, God.
Oh, made it all the way through.
And I got
it. It went all the way through. So yep. I know
this
how to play
is the one that makes it all the way through.
Yeah. We all remember that from the 90s. Kids,
what the hell is this?
Being like a little kid and having to be like, Mom, what is that?
What is Lorena Bavitt? It was this crazy woman who cut off her husband's penis and threw it out the car window. Okay, don't look it up.
This is not safe.
This make it.
This was my Ninja Turtle.
It's a pizza. It's a pizza.
Oh, it's a pizza.
Look at the pepperoni.
And the sword.
It's a pepperoni.
Oh wow, it's on sponges. Interesting.
Yeah, that is. I feel like it should be like a crust.
So what did this get guessed as?
No, stuff the crust. I want cheese in it.
Ooh. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle. So it went from turtles to turtle.
Well, no, but now
Wait, look, it's back. Oh, they're so cute.
They're adorable.
Oh, my God, adorable.
Yes.
This is the one I was proudest of, I think.
I think, well, see, I built the next one, Badge, and I think I'm pretty...
You did really good, Blue.
Well, I mean, I think it's a pretty easy build.
These are much better than the Power Rangers.
Aww.
Yeah, but you even did all the weapons.
Ooh, well, I think it's important to distinguish between their weapons.
Yeah.
Very nice.
I figured it wasn't necessary.
Look at the nunchucks. How clever.
She did a great job.
Somebody will. Somebody knows that Raphael has Psy and Leonardo has a sword and Donatello.
I was so into the Ninja Turtles, man. I was so into them. Donatello was my favorite.
Yeah.
Donatello.
It's all about Donatello.
I like it.
Raphael was pretty good too. Michelangelo, he was too much of a jokester.
I hated Michelangelo. Everybody liked him and I hated him.
He was a retard.
He was.
He was my favorite.
He is.
This is so good.
Yeah, this was great.
That's way better than mine.
It was...
Oh, wait, you guys
nailed it!
This was my word, and I'm so happy with what you guys did.
Oh, this is good.
You're missing Monica, though.
I've never watched the show.
Badge, you built this, right?
No, I built this.
No, I built the
new one. No, built it?
I never watched it. I only kind of knew that it was like five friends.
Six friends, that's okay.
It was good.
It's good.
This is totally a Jennifer Aniston right here.
It is. It is.
I had to guess.
Rachel.
And it was tricky, and I guess.
Oh, look at that 50-50. Ross hair. That is some good Ross
wow,
hair. Like
yeah.
I like that.
Never got around to giving them faces.
No, but it's solid.
It was the pointing that did it.
Yeah.
It was the pointing? Why the pointing?
Because they're tearing up.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Did I accidentally get those right?
I don't know. I'm assuming that's what it was.
I don't know. This.
Alright, well, the next one's gonna be anticlimactic then.
So this guy.
No, but I got it.
No,
I
but
totally
it's good.
Got it. I totally got it. I completely understood what it was, and then I added a sign just to make sure that Chandler was more
sassy.
Wow.
Super is he wearing his Thanksgiving pants?
No, but he's
Should I be any more blocking?
Right. Wow.
That's amazing.
And that one made it all the way through. So something positive made it all the way through.
That's awesome.
Well,
oh, I'm so happy something good made it.
We all know each other so well. Yeah. In the 90s.
I no longer like the 90s.
You guys ruined the building game for me.
My fond memories of the 90s were destroyed.
My son is totally going to be nice, innocent, adorable Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Yeah.
No.
My thumbnail is Lisa Frank.
Yeah, Lisa Frank.
Mine's not. Mine's going to be mine.
Lorraine
really like to fix the wall. This Mufasa scene.
Yeah, the Mufasa one.
Oh, the Mufasa scene is solid.
The
what was the
cliff is just incredible.
Yeah. God, you put so much time and effort into these things.
Oh, yeah.
And then we
actually, I can screen cap that as well.
Yeah, I'll screen cap a couple of times.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Help Mishka.
Well, that was great, you guys. Other than the penis.
Maybe next time we...
But we all knew it, and it went through, so...
That's what's amazing.
It was extremely funny.
You all are extremely funny. I did it for the viewers.
It was extremely
funny. I mean, my viewers are going to be scarred now, thank you.
Everest, I don't know what the fuss was about.
Thank you for doing it, you know, for sucking it up and building it. Yeah. Let me talk about sucking up Lorena Bobbitt.
No, don't go there. No.
Took one for the team.
Don't say suck it up and Lorena Bobbitt in the same sentence.
Oh, you guys are trying to help me build it. The wall back.
Oh,
thank you.
Well, there's been so much destruction already.
Yeah. Thanks for the nightmares.
Thanks for joining us for having fun for the most part.
Guys.
Uh-huh. What?
Oh. Okay.
Oh my god!
Are you blowing stuff up?
No, over here.
Yes. What?
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
All right. Thank you guys for joining us. And we will see you in the next one.
Bye.
If there is a next one.
If there is a next one.
You're the cutest little guinea pig I've ever seen. Don't bite me. Please don't bite me. Please don't bite me.
I may have defaced it.
Oh, no.
She's licking me. I don't know if she's licking me or biting me.
What did you do to it?
I gave it nipples.
Oh, that's okay.
That's I was wondering, I'm like, I didn't remember seeing nipples before, but...
It's enhancing it.
No, don't get any... If you're going to bite me, I'm going to be very upset.
Your beautiful face. Why is there TNT behind me?
She's just don't a little baby.
We could have gone with, like, Debbie Does Dallas, you know?
Okay. Okay.
I don't know.
Oh, you're launching Withers? Really?
Okay.
Who did this? Is this you, Nebris?
I wanted a beacon.
Why am I not recording anymore is the real question.
You guys.
Are you just punching it? You don't even have a sword?
Shut up. Where's my star?
I don't see it. Is there no star? Did it not drop a star?
Maybe it went through the wall.
Did we do all of this and you didn't even get your star?
Dang.
Oh. What the heck?
Does it just not drop in grave?
It should. I've launched them before. That's really weird. They're not in the creative list? No. Yeah, you could just get another star out of the creative list.
Shut up.